Hey!
Hey, hey, you! Yeah, you!
Hey! Hey! Look over here. You get your attractive ass over here. Just sit down and just watch me play. Hey! Oh, you're so handsome. So gorgeous, so pretty. Hi, everybody. I'm Vash. We're back with more, what's that say? Is that English? No, I'm kidding. Uncharted 3. Drake's Deception. We're gonna continue with the campaign and continue at the Citadel. I've got everything that I need right in front of me. Yes, I watched The Muppets today. Such an uplifting movie. You ever pissed off? Just watch The Muppets. Or beat the shit out of something. Like, play Tekken. I don't know. Whatever you are really good at, just beat the fuck out of it. Like, you good at baseball? Go out there and just smack them home runs. You like basketball? Dunk on it. You play soccer? Just run outside and go, goal! Oh. Fuck. Alright, here we go. Let me move this stuff over to my computer. No, I do not want to update Java. On tonight's menu, I have raspberry iced tea. And I have these Japanese Ritz Bits that are white. I thought it was white chocolate, but I don't know what the fuck it is. It's delicious, though. And I can't read it because it's not in English.
Not getting in through here. It's locked.
Oh. Yeah.
Up this way. You check it out. I'll wait here. Right, sit tight.
I think raspberry iced tea was a good choice for tonight's menu because raspberry kind of makes
my... It's clear.
My throat kind of... You know what I mean? Like, you know when you drink lemonade and you just get that... And that kind of thing in your voice? In your mouth? Ugh. Fuck lemonade. I like artificial lemonade. You know, the fake shit that don't make you want to spit on something. I see something and I will climb it.
I'll let you in if it's safe.
Alright. I will. Today is... Oh my goodness. Today is Please Don't Die Me While I'm Scratching My Head Day. But...
Yeah. Close though.
The fuck is that down there? I can climb that shit? Oh, let me pay attention. Today is July 12th, 11:47 p.m. Today just kind of sucked ass. I don't know. Ain't shit popping off. That's what happened. Comic-Con is going on and I'm not there. That's why I'm pissed off. Oh, this is that one part where you gotta be stealthy that I'm gonna lose at because I don't...
Shit. Already?
I'm not
just
good at it. Let's see. I'm gonna break that. What am I doing? Whoa! Okay. Now we're in business. So I need to get across. Nothing happened. Turn around. Bentley? George? Thomas? Samantha? I don't know. What the fuck are you doing? I guess I'll just go the other way then. Think I can make that jump? Fuck no, I can't make that jump. Oh, no, wait, can I make that? You can't find out unless you try. Is that guy really still looking the same? Yeah, he is. Well, fuck it. What? Can't. Ooh. I didn't even see your ass. Is anybody below me so I don't drop you and get caught? Nope. See, if he's still facing... Oh, yeah, your backs would be facing each other, wouldn't they? Whoops. My eyes is twitching. It's just drug. Oh, okay. Here we go. Come on, climb up. Come here, bitch! Don't whine. I know it hurts. Now you're next. Bartleby Jones. What's good, Snap? Is it clear to go? No, is it clear? Oh, too late to make that decision. Because I fucking fell. Oh, fuck. It is. Ooh, one hit a quitter.
Boom.
Oh, he was like my ass. Okay. That was exciting. I only hit the fire. fucking something in my eye? 3 bullets? Uno. Dos! Tres! Let's open the door. If I can figure out how to do this. Oh, I have to get... I fucking forgot. Let's walk around. Oh, here we go. That's the door. I thought it was the other way. Whatever, I can't see.
Come on.
I get turned around very easily. I'm the worst person with directions.
The usual.
Also had the world's best chili dog today, but today was the first time the chili dog actually fought me back. And what I mean by that is that, you know, people already... Oh, I know what you mean, you're so nasty. No, I mean like...
Come on, help me with this.
That was the first time I've ever eaten that specific type of chili... Oh my god, I want another one. But that's the first time I've ever eaten that specific type of chili dog and got it all over the fucking place. It's like I was wrestling with him, he just would not let me eat it. But, I want to go tomorrow. Place is kind of far. It's like $7. Big ass chili dog.
Come on, this way.
I like chili dogs. Let's see.
Better hurry it up.
Oh, really? Surround sound. Big baby, baby. Oh, I gotta make sure my computer sound is turned on. Is it down? Is it even working? Hold up. One second. Okay, it's working. Just making sure. You know, I gotta... Did I change the... Oh, fuck, I'm sitting here recording, not even doing my stuff
Sully,
that I...
Over here.
What is this? You know what I'm talking about, right? You know, like, you have to do your self-check, like, check, you know, get the mic check, and... I didn't even do that, I just kind of started. Just so excited to shoot this lock off. So I got a funny story. This level, there's this part where, like, I got killed by this bad guy, and we switched places. Does that make any sense? Like, I swear, I died, and then I was him. Like, he shotgunned me in the ass, and then all of a sudden, I was him. Not physically, but I was standing in his exact same position, and I had his weapons. It wasn't on those specific stairs, but it was during this level. And that was the weirdest shit that I've ever...
It's locked.
Oops.
Of course.
That was the weirdest shit that's ever happened to me on this game.
Hey, check it out.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. No, to the bucket!
Lower me down.
Doesn't look like something in Assassin's Creed. You know, whenever you go in those caverns, it's like they all look exactly like this.
Give me a sec. I'll check it out.
Get some of these Ritz bits. Love me some Ritz. I don't know what's in them, but it's good. Enchiladas give me gas. Let's see. You can hear shit! Don't make me shoot you. Thank you so much for making my job that much fucking sweeter. Come here! Bye-bye! So this guy's knocked out falling, let's say Nate is 5'9". He's kind of a short man. 5'10". I guess that's not short, is it? Would you say that that's like an 8-foot drop? 10-foot? And he died? Oh my goodness. Stealth action! Oh my god, that's a hole in the floor! Stealth action! Stepped on your potato chip bag. I hear the radio.
What was that?
I hear it. Wait, what? I can't see! It's your ball headed ass whoop! Ooh. You got knocked out. You got knocked the fuck out! I don't like it when they play that, like, oh, I thought it was about to play that, like, dun dun dun, like, you just been caught music, but. Well, he caught me, but he got his shit rock. What you looking at? Yeah, do you ever think that Nate just goes to sleep at night and is like, I killed fucking 114 people today, man. And I feel great! Ah, fuck, I get out of here. So there's a, yeah, how do you get out of here? This way. Okay. I got it! We're gonna do it. Not that way, though. God, you got them gorilla grips!
Over here. Back up, I'll shoot the lock.
Yeah, I'll just... Yeah, here we go. Stop shaking the shit, Sully. Oh, raccoon on you, buddy. Just making sure. Speaking of raccoons, let me tell you what happened to me yesterday. So I went outside.